So this is your market. You best to show empty booth. It's going great. Tell us about it.
It's been awesome and unbelievable at the same time. You always do your best work when you come here. But you never expect anything like this, and it was so totally unexpected. I cried like a baby over it. But and it's still, it won't be believable for about another week or so to really take some time to really fully take it in. There's so much beautiful work here, and to be chosen out of that entire lot just still amazes me always. I went best of show in 2013, and it's still like the proudest moment, and now to put this on top of it is astounding to me.
So this is your second best of show?
Yes.
That's pretty fabulous.
That is amazing.
And you live in Montana?
Yes, I do. I'm originally from Browning, Blackfeet Reservation, borders Glacier National Park.
So it must be nice to come down here in the Southwest and get such great recognition and acclaim.
I love it so much. I went to school at the Institute of American Indian Arts here, and then the College of Santa Fe, and then just lived here. So all told, I lived here about 10 years, and it still feels like home to me. It just, when I came here, it just really resonated with me. And it still does. And Market, I've watched Market grow since about 1978 to now.
Really?
And it's astounding, the growth and the beauty and how many artists attend and how many people attend.
So you've seen it all.
Kind of.
That's so neat. And it's fascinating to see what's happening with Beanbrook right now. Do you see a whole new generation of artists coming up that are trying Beanbrook and kind of doing new things and
It's astounding. Really fresh ideas and really thinking out of the box. And for myself, I've been practicing this for about 50 years and being a professional artist for about a little more than 30 years. And that, the idea of young people being so fresh and innovative, that helps me keep being innovative also and not be stale, hopefully.
Right. And are they coming to you for mentorship and things like that?
Oh, they honest to goodness, it sounds so crazy, but they do look up to me. And that is a strange place to be also. That's unbelievable.
Well, having you win just a show, that just probably encourages more people. It puts it back on the map and encourages more people to try it out.
Yeah, and I can't wait. I cannot wait till next year to see what people bring. And I'm particularly interested, of course, in the beadwork and quill work and everything. And it is astounding, the ability, the skill, the idea. I'm just blown away by it all.
From what we know, there's no easy way to be. There's no shortcuts.
No, it's one bead at a time.
Right. So it's pretty laborious.
And it depends on how teeny a bead you choose.
Right.
So.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
We've actually given you some awards in the past, and we've always come back in the last. It's so good to see you get the recognition you deserve.
Thank you very much.
And I look forward to seeing you again. Phoenix, Santa Fe, Jackson, Great Falls.
Sounds good.
We see each other quite a few days.
Yes, actually we do. Yeah.
Well, congrats.
Thank you.